Hey, Ryan here representing Microsoft, and today we're going to be counting down the top 5 best features of Microsoft 365 for students. Now don't worry, you can still use these features even if you graduated a while ago. Let's get started. Number 5 on our list is Presenter Coach. We've all been there, talking in front of a mirror before a big presentation in front of the class, or asking a sibling or parent to give us feedback. While that might work, your parents are probably too nice with their feedback, while your siblings might be a little too harsh. Microsoft 365's Presenter Coach feature evaluates your pacing, your pitch, your use of filler words, informal speech, euphemisms, and culturally sensitive terms. It also detects when you're being overly wordy or simply reading the text on a slide. And did I mention that you can receive your feedback in real time to adjust yourself in the middle of your presentation? Don't worry, if you're too concentrated on your presentation, Presenter Coach will give you a detailed report that includes statistics and suggestions for improvements. One thing to remember is that Presenter Coach is currently only available in English, and to make sure to have your Microsoft 365 user interface in English as well. In order to properly access Presenter Coach, you will need to access the online version of PowerPoint. Go under the Slideshow tab and you will find the Rehearse with Coach option. Just log in with your Microsoft 365 account and you'll be able to get to work and start practicing. Now that you've mastered the art of public speaking, let's move on to our number 4, Researcher. What if I told you that you no longer needed to browse the web for hours, spending time formatting each citation for your essay? Researcher is a tool available on Word for every Microsoft 365 subscriber. Whenever you need to write a research paper or essay, Researcher helps speed up that process by finding sources and automatically inserting formatted citations. You can find credible sources with a range of content related to your research topic, and once you find the right quote for your paper, Researcher will insert the quote and its properly formatted source right into your paper. No more citation tools needed. Get started by going to References and clicking Researcher. Then you just type your paper topic into your search bar. Researcher can both inspire and create the structure of your document. To start an outline, click the plus sign next to each subtopic heading. A heading will be automatically inserted into your document, so you can come back later to fill out the content. To begin exploring citable sources, simply select a subtopic and you'll have access to credible sources from the web, journals, and books. Once you find a piece of content that works for your paper, you can highlight the text directly and then instantly insert it into the document. Need citation? Just click the Add and Cite. You can even adjust the format of your bibliography to suit the requirements of your document. Researcher makes it super easy for anyone to write quality papers efficiently with properly cited content. No more distractions. You can stay focused on the strategy, structure, and narrative of your paper. We've learned earlier how Microsoft 365 can help you present in front of people. But what about the presentation itself? The next Microsoft 365 feature on our list will definitely impress your fellow students and teachers on your designing skills. Number 3 is Designer, an intelligent design feature in Microsoft PowerPoint allowing you to create professional-looking slides in minutes. When you start a blank presentation and enter words on the slide, Designer will recommend high-quality photos that reflect the slide text. And just by adding some images to a slide in PowerPoint, Designer will automatically offer design ideas by using facial recognition, prominent region detection, and color identification. All you have to do is insert the content you want on your slides, and Designer provides balanced, beautiful slides that come together to build an amazingly professional presentation. All it takes is something as simple as an image. Designer makes suggestions based on the template and color palette. Just like that. And multiple images are no problem. Designer will offer you multiple ideas on how to integrate them all perfectly in your slide. Also, PowerPoint Designer recognizes when you draw or write with ink and incorporates that content into design ideas it shows you. Head on over to the Design tab in PowerPoint and click on Design Ideas to the far right, which will open up Designer next to your slides. With PowerPoint Designer and Presenter Coach at your side, speaking in front of the classroom will have never been easier. Now, most people have used Microsoft Word at least once in their life, especially students, and they've probably noticed that simple spelling mistakes and grammar errors are underlined, suggesting the correct spelling. Well, number 2 on our list goes beyond pointing out what's right or what's wrong. Editor in Microsoft Word will flag things like unclear phrasing and complex words. And it doesn't stop there. For every change Editor suggests, you get an explanation, so you're constantly learning why and how you can improve. All you have to do is look for the visual clues, like the red squiggle, which indicates a spelling mistake, or the blue double underline, which lets you know you've made a grammar mistake, providing you with synonyms to help you better understand. And instead of just showing you the right answer, Editor provides context, like definitions and pronunciation assistance, so you can make the right choice. Editor uses machine learning and natural language processing to really understand what you're trying to say and help you improve your writing. And Editor provides explanations for each suggested edit the entire time, allowing you to learn simultaneously. Editor's suggestions help you be more concise, use more inclusive language, or in the future, even write with a more consistent tone. You can open up Editor at any time through the Home tab on the far right. Otherwise, by right-clicking on an underlined word or sentence, Editor will give you suggestions on how you can improve your wording. Editor is available in Word, Outlook, and also is available as an extension for Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome browsers. Never again will you need to submit an essay or an email filled with mistakes. The moment you've all been waiting for, our top Microsoft 365 feature for students. Whether you're in high school or in university or anywhere in between, group projects are a main part of a student's academic life. That's why number one on our list had to be collaborating with OneDrive. We've all had to adjust in the past year. We all had to learn how to work together without actually being in the same room. With OneDrive, you're able to work on the same Word document, Excel spreadsheet, or PowerPoint presentation at the same time. As soon as you save a document to OneDrive, you will be able to share it with friends and colleagues, giving them permission to edit the document in real time. You can share directly through Word, Excel, and PowerPoint, opening up a small window where you can copy the link to the document and share it with friends or add the link to an Outlook email. You can also set restrictions, like a password or an expiration date for editing. Once you've shared the document, others will be able to add, remove, and edit content in your document, which you and others who have access to it will see in real time. You can also share documents directly through OneDrive by selecting the document and clicking Share, which will open up the same window you'd find when sharing through any Microsoft 365 app. I've chosen collaborating with others through OneDrive as the number one Microsoft 365 feature for students. Because even though presenter coach, researcher, designer, and editor are amazing tools to help you succeed in school, you will always need to work with others. And what better tool is there than OneDrive to make that happen? Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please click on that like button and also leave a comment down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because we got new videos coming out each week here on Expert Zone.